on the Seward County Community College campus, you can find more than just students roaming around. Here at the SLC, you can find some furry friends, cats. The SLC has taken a liking to the cats by providing them food and even a place of shelter when it's too cold to be outside. Yes. So what do you think about the cats on campus?
I like them because they're basically like your fur babies when you're away from your own, and they provide a natural alternative to rodent control, whereas we'd have to use chemicals if we got rid of them.
Do you have any special names for them?
I like to call this one Fluffy, and the other one I like to call Nemo.
Oh, you're just a playful baby, aren't you?
So what do you think about these cats on campus?
They're really cute, but I just think maybe we should feed them a little further away from the dorms, because some people are allergic and maybe a little weird that they come in the dorms. But other than that, they're cute, so.
With lots of love, these cats were able to make this campus their home. This is Crusader News reporting on Cats on Campus. Mr. Whiskers, we have some questions. Do you think the pricing on the Seward County Community College campus is too much? What are your thoughts? Genius.